The rumbling voices of dwarves can be heard behind the doors here. This must be the barracks. What appear to be the officers' quarters flank the locked steel door at the end of this hall. The clan warden awaits you in this room. The cages behind him hold what appear to be large metallic dogs. Okay. Statues of crowned dwarves line the wall within this room.